Hello everyone, this is a quick message before the video begins. I just wanted to let you know to make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps me out. It helps me, you know, build better videos in the future. So thank you and enjoy. Hello everybody, welcome back. This is Super Dave. I'm back on Mega Arc episode 56. And well, today we are on Extinction. Where is he? He's roaming around, I can hear him. Is that you? Saw him. No, that's not it. Okay, he is around here. There is a 150 enforcer. And I want to get his blueprint. Alright, well, also, what I plan on doing today is blue orbital supply. I don't think any of them really dropped yet, so probably wait until they start falling. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna just wait. I do plan on spending a bit the time over here on Extinction, so I'll probably be building up a base, not just right now, but soon. Oh, I heard one, and I don't want to do anything harder than the blue today. Okay, there it is. All right, well, let's see what this is, and then if it's not a blue one, then I'll probably just bring you back when I find a blue one, or when one actually spawns. We'll check to see if this one is. Not really fond of the area that it's spawned in, or killing. We'll see it. Maybe we'll see it. There's some good areas for these and some bad. Thank you. to get super close to it yet. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I am back. Got that right. We're gonna deal with this one. Or actually just go straight goes down. I'm gonna have them help me. Right now, I'm not seeing anything. mostly from me or that Rex again. Or the Bronco. Once the shield goes down, we'll have the wolves help me.
Thank you.
died. Despawning or whatever. Never go too far from the supply drop or it'll get destroyed. Creatures will damage it, but try to avoid it mostly just by shooting creatures that get a little too close. I'll level up my guys here. Corrupted raptors do pounce you off the mount, which sucks, but we're doing pretty good.
Thank you.
And the raptors. Yeah. I think this is the fourth wave, so. Yeah, 14. Should be the final wave. Yeah, health is doing pretty good. 16, wave 5 of 5. Missile, yeah. I'm back. Okay. Just waiting for this to finish. It says one remaining. Like I said, sometimes they'll get stuck and they'll be under the ground or Titan blueprint. Armor blueprint. Got some wood dino gates. Let's see what else. Some ghillie and a blueprint. We got a gas bag saddle blueprint. I actually plan on taming one of those. Got a lance blueprint. Iguanodon. Primitive, but it's got okay armor. That one, whenever I get a grinder, I'll just grind it. Some polymer, some scrap metal, interesting. Veggie cake, some pillars, some swords, spark powder, shadow stake, dino gate, alright. Some lather shadow chowder, and some pistols, pistol blueprint. I guess some extra oil. I had some from the, not bad. Still heavy. What else do I not want? I don't really want that right now. I think I should be able to move. Alright, let's see. I don't really want the crossbow. Put some of this stuff. Like the blue ones, which are the easy ones, which we just did a blue one. They get pretty good loot. Then you got yellow, which is, I guess, a medium difficulty one. That one I plan on doing with... not sure. You could probably do them with wolves as well, but... Let's wait. There we go. Let's see what this is. I don't plan on doing another one today. That looks like a red one. It is hard. Yeah, that's a red one. You see the little red lights on it. Rexes or Gigas, maybe Shadow Manes as well, and probably the Kakarodontosauruses would be really good for those. And then the purple ones, which are really, really hard, and you have to do stop them when you're done. I think you have to at least get to wave 5 to complete it, but you can do more than 5 waves on that one. Maybe I'll do a quick check around this area for potential base spots real quick. Some pretty good spots to build bases. And it's always advised to try to make sure there's water. Let's see, like this is a pretty good spot here, but no water. If you send the pipe straight down here, usually best to try to have them up in this area. I plan on building several bases on this map, one in every biome. And there is a certain area I want to try in the wastelands to build a base. Right here on the local base, which is kind of neat. I don't plan on building it here this time around. This might be the spot, yeah. Yeah, I think this is probably where I want to build a base. That's better here. Got water there. Right here. Yeah, I think I'll probably build a base here. I'm just going to probably lay a foundation or whatever. And storage deal for all the stuff I got. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.